I was doing so good too. No, actually I wasn't, but you can be cool this time. 3, 2, 1, boo! On the door. I got kicked out of Twitch chat for some reason. I tried to type something and I was like, no, sign in. HP, that's okay. Wow, 5 damage. That's not good. It's really bad. No, you did it. Thank you. Oh goodness, I was scared. .433, .434 as I get in there. She's over there, good. You stay down there. Dude, don't be in the door. Thank you. Not score up the shelf this time. You just do that, thank you. That's my fault. Okay, I'm gonna be a little behind, but I'll button too fast. I had a good minus before, so it was minus 4 or minus 14 that I hit. The spawns are really nice, which I don't know how to manipulate. Houses. Wow, I usually have like 50 or 60 gold at this point. So I'm gonna still level up. Can't risk dying. This is less than pleasant spawns here. Can I make it to the bed before dying? Not right now. Yuck. that was a bad one. Thank you. God. Good time to level up. Ugh. No drops yet. Ugh, I need one or two. Hopefully two. Come on. Okay, where's one? Could use another mana drop. Hopefully when I climb down here. Oh my god, that's really bad. Here, please. Oh wow. Ugh. No way, I don't have a key as I press the start button. That's pretty good. Thank you. Thank you, guy. You're behaving, now why isn't Hydra? I'm pretty good with that split. Still room for improvement, but... I don't screw it up like I do the others. I did not get that second medic drop. Thank you, Al. Yes, good. I need to practice doors, apparently. Good, 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 good. Al, please. That's crappy. Screw you, Owl. Wrong button. Nice. She's smarter than me, I'm so I was first up. It's the last time I knew about it. Is that level up? I don't know where you go. Oh, come on. Jerks. Oh wait. Oh well, whatever. Wait, no. And here we go. Hopefully. There it is. Yes. Nice. Oh, okay, I forgot another thing. These guys are not good, not cool. Oh, that was stupid. No, I'm just gonna. I have that save. I don't care, I want to complete a run. Do they not give experience if they give you an item? Well, it did not last long. Okay. Oh crap, here's the horn. Crap. And here's where they control me really hard. They do not want to cooperate. Whoa, boy. Well, they do not want to cooperate today. Oh, they're being jerks. I'm gonna save. They're being jerks. Come on. Crap and crap and crap, they're being jerks. Go the right places. Ugh. Okay, that's good enough for getting. Okay. Come on, guys. Ugh. One's not too good. And this is where the RNG comes into play. Try it. Nope. Wow, too many. I need two of them in the lower half, there's upper half. Come on, be a little lower. Go down there. Go down. Ah, crap. They're being jerks. Such jerks. Alright, go down. More and more. That's the wrong way. I really wish there was a better place to do this warp. Alright, that's... First try, yes. Wait, ah, crap. But I know if you're watching, this is probably the coolest warp in the game. Item. Ice missile. Okay. So you save, reset, load, enemies have spawned. That's a bad spawn. Restart. Okay, that'll do. Alright, now she's gotta come down here. Alright, and then she's gonna push me into the thing. Here we go. Come on, I need a little bit more. Come on, girl. Help me. A little bit more. Come on. Get down. Don't let the bug get me. Get down. Come on. Alright, once I'm about halfway through, I kill it, and then bam. Wait. That didn't work! Crap. What the heck happened? Not so bad. Come on, help me out, girl. Get down there. Get down in there. Come on. Come. There we go. There it is. Now I'm in the final area. Get Excalibur. Now I hunt some elephants. Ah, crap. Actually, save this time if I don't sleep. Wait, should equip Excalibur. Yeah, let's see, my attack goes of 99. Sleep, right? I don't have it. Did you drop a chest? That's amazing. If you dropped an Inji shield. Ah, crap! Came right at me. Obviously, in a real run, I'm gonna minimize deaths. But, ideally, I wanna get two. And here's where grinding starts. Ah, crap. I don't like when they do that. What the crap? They're moving. Oh, we get a level up. Thank you. Okay, there's two more levels. Crap. Oh, crap. Jerks. Thank you, shield. So I just got an easy shield, which is a drop for them. Doesn't actually change my defense, but... So one more level, which I need to kill, like... six of them, I think. Yeah. Pretty behind, but... crap. I'd rather complete a run than... I just need to kill two. There's two, great. Alright, this is where things get scary. I'm gonna go in here, here's a boss fight. Yeah, if I... no. Okay. So I'm sneaking my way back in here. Here's a cool little trick. You stand... I'll save just to make sure I don't screw this up. You stand like here. Cast sleep as you walk into the room, and then everything that probably shouldn't be asleep goes to sleep. The only problem is forgot that one. Oh crap. Things like ninjas will still throw their ninja stars. I farm these guys. How many items do I have? Oh, I'm so far. That's not good. That's really bad. Keep that in the wrong one. It only works from upper doors, I guess. Are you kidding me? Wow. That's good. This is bad. Did not grab enough items. I need a lot of drops. Crap. Oh my god. God. Can I do something to get that out of there? That's crap. That's complete crap. Thank you. So basically, I'm trying to get the Genji helmet from this gun. If I actually had full items, it would be a lot easier to get. I'm like, how many items away from full? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, I mean, I have a chance of getting it from his drop, but it's easier if I have a full item set, a full item box. So I screwed that up. So I can gather 4 more drops for him. Once I have that, finding the ninja will be easier. And the ninjas drop elixirs, which I'd much rather have than these magic balls. Oh, Genji helmet. That's good. Wait. That's very bad. Oh. Well. The problem here being that I didn't get the Genji drop yet. Which I got an elixir, which is good. I don't mind filling my items with elixirs. I'm gonna be higher level than I want to, but. Thank you. The other problem is I need a chest to get out of this room. Because I need to hit this switch here. So once I get the Genji, I push the chest down there, and then I can go farm for elixirs if I want to. I have two, I think, which should be enough, but... this stinks. Genji armor, thank you. Sweet. Actually, wait. I don't need. A level up would be nice like that, and there we go. No. How many elixirs did I get? Wait, huh? Nice. I think I'm gonna level up for the MP and there's drops now. Could have used them a while ago. Would have saved me some time. I need three more for level up. Alright, so level 30 it's gonna be. Let's see if I can get him in one try. Wait a minute, you have the girl, but I have the girl. The girl's with everybody. What's going on here? Why are there two girls? Okay. First form down. Oh, headset, what are you doing? Bad time to freak out. Okay, come on. Oh girl, you gotta heal me. Prefer not to use an elixir if possible. If I wanted to. Got him. Alright, one more for him. Here's the fun part, there's two girls in the fight. Ooh, goodness gracious. She is freaking out over there. Thank you. Well, that's the elixir. I think I have a high potion, though. No? That's a different game. I'm stuck. Oh, crap. I'm stuck. That's not good. Can you get me out? That was funny. Okay, cool. I guess those magic balls will come in handy, although they're not as great as... No, sir. It's not good. Magic bottle. Yes. Wait, what? Nice! Plus 20 minutes. And I forgot a couple of splits, which means it is not good for... But I did it! So it took me an hour and 9 minutes to do it. Cool. Well, lots of room for improvement. So much room for improvement.